Does somebody have paper and a pencil? We could write our emails down for Julie.